trying to image this drive using JPEG Digger, and the it keeps dropping, so JPEG Digger detects that and then powers off and powers on the USB drive using the power hub. Switches off, switches it on again, tries to read again, and I'm hoping that at some point it reaches a good area again. It's off, switches on again, etc., etc.